The Chateau Pichon Longueville Lalande Pauillac 2018 is Wine Spectator's number two wine for 2021. One of the best moves that Champagne Louis Roederer CEO Frédéric Rousseau ever made was to purchase this famed Bordeaux second growth in 2006. And maybe the next best move that Rousseau made was to hire Nicolas Gluminot as general director in time for the 2013 harvest. Since then, Gluminot has put Pichon Lalande on an upward trajectory. Since taking over, he's instituted a new planting program in the vineyards that includes a shift to organic growing practices, as well as trials with biodynamic principles. Meanwhile, Gluminot also got a new cellar to play with, one that includes numerous new smaller vats for a more exacting vinification process. And as with many high-quality Medoc estates over the past decade or so, the results show. In 2018, the estate hit the levels of its famed 1982 and 59 bottlings. The wine offers a deep well of dark currant, blackberry paste, and plum preserves, shrouded in warm earth, tobacco, singed cedar, sweet bay leaf, and savory notes. There's also a ramrod of graphite for structure, ensuring the wine will age well for decades. A textbook Pauillac from a storied estate, the Chateau Pichon Longueville Lalande Pauillac 2018 is Wine Spectator's number two wine for 2021.